Okay, so my name is Marie-Ève Bélanger. I'm a partner at McCarthy Tétro. I do litigation and my practice is focused on health law. I'm the co-president for the United Way campaign in our office in Montreal. This activity is very meaningful for me because as lawyers, we are used to be surrounded by sophisticated clients and brilliant colleagues. We have everything we need to succeed, but it's not everyone who has the same chance in life. And each year during our fundraising activity, I meet with people who have benefited from the help of organizations founded by United Way. For instance, this year I met a woman who arrived in Montreal from Rwanda directly after the genocide. And at first she was devastated. And at some point she met people working for an organization founded by United Way. And these people helped her to build a new life. So my involvement with United Way allows me to be part of a more inclusive society.